time in your life before the foundations of the world, they've got to be manifested in your life. They've got to be disseminated into the atmosphere. The environment got to adjust to accommodate your purpose and your presence. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is why when you go into the marketplace, into the workplace, you're irritated, you're frustrated, because the devil done put some hints on a dollar political demonic assignment to stop the next move of God to come into fruition in your life. My God, anybody got some trouble in the job? Anybody got some trouble in the home? Anybody got some trouble in the school? Anybody got some trouble every time you turn your head? You feel like you got to be stiff because you're scared to momentously turn your body, because you realize that the devil got an attack on you. The devil is shy to take an observation, a consensus. My God, on David, and he concluded within himself, he came to a common resolve. I'm going to stop him. I'm going to cancel him. But one of the things I like about the devil, he is dumb and dangerous. God, I got to preach up in here. My God, because if God spoke it, he would try to deceive you and come into a place where you begin to believe that God can't move. I came to prophesy to somebody who got an assignment over your life. Look at your neighbor and shout in the atmosphere. Say, neighbor, I got an assignment. I'm assigned to be blessed. I'm assigned to come true. I'm assigned to overcome. I'm assigned to walk into greatness. And ain't no weapon that is formed is going to prosper. I heard David says, I've been young and now I'm old, yet I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed but beg for bread. I heard the psalmist declare that many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord God shall deliver us out of them all. Your deliverance draweth nigh, and the enemy is sensitive. Your deliverance is right around the corner, and the enemy is angered and bitter and frustrated. Your deliverance, the Bible says that the Philistine waved a banner against him, but when the enemy shall come in like a flood, the Holy Ghost will lift up a standard against him. I heard the psalmist say that this poor man cried, the Lord heard him and delivered him out of all his trouble. I heard the psalmist under the sound of glory, when the righteous cry out, the Lord hears them and deliver them out of all their trouble. You're coming out, and you're coming out with your mind intact. You got an assignment, make the next move of God. You got an assignment for victory, for glory, for a party. You got an assignment.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
No way, no way, no way.
Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Sit around and smile.
Jesus.
And I enjoy the 50 Cent dying for a nickel ministry.
Thank you, Jesus.